wife has, his wife has to deal with it. And I'll be going by sometime in the next month, and we'll be starting to go through the spreadsheet. She's done with all the locos and things, and start assigning some values, and offering it to some of the guys in the group. And then from there, we'll go to eBay.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Almost like I'm very, very sure of Peter and this sort of business, and I'm just wondering, like, how he's going to do that.
Friend of mine, we were having a, coming up, the Blue Mountains European Christian Model Railway Fellowship. We're the group that takes care of this layout and that one here, so built up.